YSR Pension Kanuku was the first scheme to be implemented from Navaratnalu, as the state has paid rupees 14,438 crore to 58.62 lakh beneficiaries, which is contrast to 490 crore per month spent up to January 2019 by previous government. The pension is being handed over to the beneficiary at the doorstep by village and all volunteers on the first of every month. The old, sick and disabled who had to go to the dispersing office and wait for whole day are now very happy, as the welfare schemes being door delivered.